Krishna says beautifully, if you understand me, you will understand you and you will understand the whole universe. That is what he means. In the young age itself, my gurus taught me one thing. The source code of the software based on which I am functioning. The first principle based on which I 3D printed myself. Once I know that, I know everything. If I can produce 10,000 kids like me, consciously, surely I am not going to give physically birth to any kid. I am not talking that. I am talking about consciously reproducing the Guru Parampara. Reproducing the same super consciousness. And 10,000 kids. I know this science can't be destroyed on planet Earth. Planet Earth needs this science. This science is the supreme Raja Vidya and Raja Guhya. Royal secret and royal sacred science. If you want joy, fulfillment, success, knowledge, powers, turn towards your consciousness, because that is where all these are generated. Learn the science of the soul. The source code of the software based on which you are functioning, you are operating, you are giving commands, you are generating commands. Unfortunately, Hindus thought by becoming engineer, making a home and a happy family, you achieved the purpose of your life. No. That can be very good, stable base, foundation. But not the ultimate. Stop deluding yourself or stop torturing yourself by constantly generating the commands which brings life negativity, but when the results come, crying victim, playing victim card. You can't prosecute life, understand? People try to tell me constantly, God is unjust. Hey, you can't prosecute God. If you think God is unjust, you are a fool. You are trying to verbalize your delusion.